This is the 75th year of the Hunger Games.
I think it's going to be really interesting because I've always been a huge fan of IMAX.
IMAX is just such an immersive format. So to be able to kind of open the world up in a much bigger way is really exciting to me.
Imagine thousands upon thousands of your people dead. Your loved ones gone.
What do I need to do?
I want you guys to forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year, you're dealing with all experienced killers.
The scope of the film is just so much bigger this time around. Francis is a genius. He's really put so much attention to detail in so many different areas that matter a lot to me, and a lot of audience members, I think, will really pick up on them as well.
Ready to work?
There she is, Captain Zinedine!
The girl on fire!
She's not who they think she is. She has to be eliminated.
People want to fight.
We have to go before they kill us. They will kill us.
We decided to use the IMAX thematically for the arena. We decided, you know what, we're going to stay scope all the way up until the moment she goes into the arena. And then as she's going up that elevator, that screen will open up.
That is such an incredible moment to choose to go into IMAX when she's coming up out of this, because she's kind of seeing this new world.
Remember who the real enemy is.